An electric generator transforms what kind of energy into final energy? Well, you've got mechanical energy in the beginning. The simple example we had was that little handle that you were spinning the coil. So we're going to start with mechanical energy, and then the output to the electromagnetic induction is electric energy. So the answer here is D.